places around Boston, MIT and Brandeis and Tufts. And I learned this little ditty at Tufts, where they've done a beautiful thing, which is bringing together fossil fuel divestment, prison divestment, and divesting from Palestinian occupation companies that support the occupation of Palestine. So please support me in this little ditty. Just call back as I do it. You should be really comfortable doing that, because I'll do a terrible job. But just do it with some heart. Okay, so it goes like this. Tony was the name of the president of the board of trustees at Tufts, and so that's how we're going to do it. But you can maybe use this yourself and change it up. So it goes, hey Tony, can't you see?
Hey Tony, can't you see?
What fossil fuels are doing to me? Killing the possibility. Of the future that we need.
Tell me, Board of Trustees.
Will you divest from tragedy? We won't stop until you do. So you better come through.
Yeah.